So one of the other questions we get is, can Happy Leaf lights be used either off-grid or with solar power? And the answer is absolutely yes. In fact, I would say we may be the only light on the market that runs on 24 volts DC. 95% of the lights you go by, they actually incorporate the high voltage power supply directly into the light. And there's several reasons that that's really important. And one of them is the fact that a power supply, when you plug it into your wall, takes 120 volts AC and converts that into some form of DC to power your LEDs. LEDs inherently are low voltage devices, so they need to have a constant current or a constant voltage to drive them. And that power supply that you plugged into the wall has what's called electrolytic capacitors in them. That's what's going to go bad. That's what's going to go bad in a couple of years. And they may tell you the LED will last 50,000 hours, but the power supply that drives the LED may last 10,000 hours. So in 2 years, when you say, oh, my light doesn't work, and it was told it lasts 50,000 hours, you're going to be sorry, or you're going to be depressed because you can't return it anymore. They're going to say, well, your warranty ran out. So with Happy Leaf, what we do is we take our power supply, put it outside the light, and then when we power the light, there is absolutely nothing in this light to ever go bad. This light will be, you'll be using it 10 years from now. So 24 volts DC then allows you to run off batteries. So if we have multiple customers who live off the grid and they want to be able to grow their food off the grid all year long. So what's so nice about this is that you can now bypass the power supply, and then you have a 48 volt or 24 volt battery somewhere in your off the grid home. And by converting it from 48 to 24 with a little DC to DC converter and plugging it in here, you bypass the power supply completely. So that allows you now to grow your own food completely off the grid. In fact, one of the things I say is solar panels take light and create DC electricity, and now LEDs take DC electricity and create light. So you're basically merging the best of both of them to create a way that you can grow your own food without the need for an external grid. But anyways, that's the answer to off-grid growing.